troops, Zender here, back again for another video, and today, well, I'm not going to be doing this build today. That's right, I have a new build to mess around with. I have been getting some practice with it, but what are these called again? I've now got a 2 wasps. So that's really exciting. And, oops, nope. Yeah, this build is, very nice. It's got some nice, pretty good acceleration. I gave it a cloak, and, its firepower is just very destructive. Yeah, that, that is a whole lot of damage. All right, come on. There we go. But yeah, I'm gonna be, trying this, showing this build off on some PvP. I already tried it off a bit, and well, it goes back and forth. Some games I do absolutely terrible, but other games I end up with 3 to 4 kills. So yeah, we'll see how it goes. Alrighty, here we go. Now, this build is a bit of a glass cannon when it comes to explosives. Like, my front armor disappears way too quickly. But, okay, that guy's got melee weapons. I should get going. Back out, back out. Oh boy. Ah, shoot. This is not going well. Just running into teammates all over the place there. Wasn't able to get any clear shots. Retreat. Ah, well. Let's go for the next game. That's the thing. This build is has little enough armor that I need to maintain to keep with my teammates, but it's got straight fire. It requires some straight targets, so I have to be I can't have a bunch of people getting in be bumping around against a bunch of people. I have not gotten to practice this build on this map, though.
There's a whole bunch of them here.
Oh. Shoot. What is that bot doing? man! That cloak just got wasted. Woo! What's in the world? I hate this map because of the sand. The entire enemy team's alive. Shoot! Let me go, Christopher! Oh, shoot. Christopher's the one with the grenade throws. That's unfortunate. I have not seen a bot with any weapons like that. Oh. Okay, yeah, the bots need to be fixed when they can't figure out their way out of spawn. Why? Oh no. I got one kill. Hey! Oh, those shotguns are powerful. Especially in this level. Alrighty. Here we go. And this time I'm not jumping right away.
Bring your cars, man.
Oh boy. This map again. Don't have a shot on those guys. Woo! Only problem, now I only have one weapon. Someone's capturing our point. Probably. Come on. What? No, my steering wheel's gone. Shoot. Oh well.
No pity, no remorse.
Another victory. With 1 kill and 3 assists. Awesome. This map again. Why is the game giving me this map?
Around. Let's roll.
I mean, sure, I'm doing good on it today, but it literally is my least favorite map because of how slippery the sand is. What the? Why are the enemies already here?
Is how I met your mother.
Come here, you.
We're being hit.
Hi. You guys want to take over for a bit? Oh, boy. Double shoot. Yee-hee! Oh boy! Get to some solid sand, come on! Oh no, I've lost all my right wheels. I'm dead. Shoot!
Oh, I got hurt.
No, sounds like Apo is doing some damage.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah, this build definitely feels like a lot of fun. The only difficulty is trying to keep from trying to get into an area that's spacious enough to not run into each other. All right. This is going to be interesting. I was just talking about spacious maps, and here we are with the spacious map.
Capture going live. The enemy's right ahead.
Wait, somebody enemy's already at sea? There he is. Okay, I wasn't needed there. We are all needed at B.
The base is under attack. Stop arsing around.
Not good, not good, not good. Oh boy.
And another one. Rats on the bay, boys. Time to kill.
Hey. Nice.
That's some fine shooting, boys.
Okay, I'm gonna... I don't know. I feel like there's a change that I can make with this thing to make it even better, but I don't know what it is. How do you think a buzzsaw is going to do on this? Alrighty, here we go for the next round.
Come on, guys!
First round with the buzzsaw. Come on, guys, flip that guy over.
Keep them away from the base. I'm a little busy here.
Uh-oh. No! Come on! Ah, shoot. Now I'm the one who's needing to be flipped. Alrighty. I think this is looking good. Don't you dare, mouse. Don't you get stuck on me.
Watch that foot here again. Someone's holed up in here somewhere.
And I almost got a kill. That's not good. Oh wait, he suicided or disconnected. That's some drifting going on right there.
I'm in position. Captain,
nice drifting.
Well done, boys. Keep it.
All right. Well, I didn't get to test out the buzzsaw. Let's do one more round. And by
I'm coming, and hell's coming with me. You hear?
And by one more round, I actually meant one more victory, because one more victory, and I will complete the win eight
fast.
Victories challenge.
Shut up, boys.
Or daily challenge.
I'm at the point. Capture going live.
Shoot, they're attacking B already? Okay. Oh boy. You really thought you went unnoticed.
I'm in position.
Oh, that was a bad idea. Shoot. Wait, I've got the buzzsaw. Oh, there's my team.
Another enemy destroyed.
Okay.
Right. Now we gotta look around
nice.
Our corners.
Woo! those shotguns.
That's what happens to every one of you.
All right. Well, don't see the challenge daily. Oh, there we are. That's the completion of that challenge. Okay. Yeah, pretty far down in terms of the stats, but yeah, that, yeah, that was fun. This vehicle is, pretty fragile in my opinion, but then again, I, am not really in a position, in the game to have one of those giant, builds that, some of the bigger players get to play with. So, yeah, definitely gonna be a while. But all in all, that was a lot of fun. So yeah, anyway, troops, thank you so much for watching. I do hope that you guys have a wonderful day, and I will, well, see you all later. Now, how about you come over here, my little prey? Woo! Yum, yum, yum. Come here, come here. Let me eat you up.